Hello everyone, I'm Mr. Benson, and this is the senior band. It's our first time back in a while because of COVID. So now it's happening again, which is good news. And the students have been working very hard to bring you this show tonight. Hope you enjoy it. The first piece that we're going to be playing is called Rocking Around the Christmas Tree. It's a Christmas standard sung by Brenda Lee. Interesting fact, she was only 13 years old when she recorded the audio for this piece. So you can sing along if you want, you know the words.
Thank you.
everybody, most people probably know who James Bond is. This is a theme song for James Bond, not a Christmas piece, of course. This is the main theme song, first introduced in the film Dr. No.
Thank you.
evidence that wasn't really Santa. I would have won that fight otherwise, because Santa's jolly, and he let me win because he's nice. Okay. Thank you very much. That was that's it for the senior band. We're on to the next the rest of the show. Thank you very much. Streamer's going to read a poem for us, telling a Christmas tale, Christmas story while we set up for the next day.
Hello. So, I'll be reading 'Twas the Night Before Christmas by Clement Clarke Moore. "'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her handkerchief, and I in my cap, had just settled down for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from the bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, to open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave lust of midday to objects below. When, what to my wondering eyes should appear, but a miniature sleigh and a tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dried leaves that before the wood hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop, the coursers they flew, with the sleigh full of toys, and St. Nicholas too. And then, in a twinkling, I heard on the roof, the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my hand and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry, his cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard of his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of the pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him, in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside of his nose, and gave a nod up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, ere he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night." We'll now be moving on to solo acts. We'll be starting with Mulan Thong.
Thank you.
Alright, so next up we have Edward Wayne. Give it up for him. Thank you.
show to finish up on the solo acts, we'll be having Miss Ends. And after this, we'll have a short intermission.
Thank you.
will now be having a short intermission. So, yeah.
Thank you. Unfortunately, though, in the world, we still have conflict, particularly in Ukraine. And this next song, Carol of the Bells, is a Ukrainian Christmas carol. We'll be doing a slightly different version than you're probably accustomed to hearing, but we want to also dedicate this to all the people who are in conflict in the world at this time of year, particularly those in Ukraine.
Hear the bells, white silver bells, now at the wink of the moon, sing like the key of the cheer.
All right. So next up, we're going to have Stage Band, directed by Mr. Benson.
Well, the first piece we're going to do, it's also a jazz piece called Blue Moon. It's made famous by a number of different artists, so Frank Sinatra, Ella Fitzgerald, a number of famous people. So here we go, Blue Moon.
Thank you.
a famous piece by Michael Jackson called Billie Jean. This is the first time in a music video that Michael Jackson used the famous moonwalk. Hope you enjoy.
One little sing-along. The words are in the programs, so if you have your flyer.
Thank you.
end our tonight's festivities with. We wish you a Merry Christmas.